This is called being high as shit. For hours. That's the name of the song, nigga. High as shit for hours. Here we go. Yeah. American hypocrisy, oh let me count the ways. They came here seeking freedom, then they end up owning slaves. Justified in using Christianity with saves. Religion don't mean shit, it's too much ego in the way. That's why ISIS is a crisis. But in reality, this country do the same shit. Take a life and call it righteous. Remember when Bin Laden got killed, supposedly, in the hotel lobby after a show. Was noticing these white ladies watching CNN covering the action. They read the headline and then they all started clapping. As if LeBron had just scored a basket at the buzzer. I stood there for a second, watched them high-five each other. For real? I thought this was thou shalt not kill. But police still letting off on niggas in the field. Claiming that he reached for a gun. They really think we dumb and got a death wish. Now somebody's son is laying breathless. When I was a little boy, my father lived in Texas. Pulled up in Toyota, drove that bitch like it was Lexus. Put my bag in his trunk and headed off for Dallas. Out there for the summer, feeling just like I was Alice. Lost in the wonderland where niggas still suffering. Just like they was back home, and that's wrong. So now it's fuck the government. They see my niggas struggling and they don't give a fuck at all. And that's wrong, yeah. The type of shit to make you wanna. The type of shit to make you wanna let go. The type of shit to make you wanna. Type of shit to make I had a convo with the president. I paid to go and see him. Think about the things I said I'd say when I would see him. Feeling nervous sitting in a room full of white folks. Thinking about the black man plight. Think I might choke. Nope. Raise my hand to ask the man a question. Does he see the struggle of his brothers in a